this is why we need some more money for our sewer department in South Bend.
Liberals, if they weren't hypocrites, ought to be cheering this reasoning and this decision. Disarming blacks post-slavery was key to preventing them from ever becoming free. And that was the point is the attempt was made even after slavery was declared illegal and it was ended.